good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to create goal tracker or how to set your daily goals using Google Sheets or Spreadsheet. Well, actually, there are many apps that will help you to create your own goal trackers. Maybe you can find it on Play Store or others. But for now, I'll just show you how to create your own goal tracker using Google Sheets or Spreadsheet. Alright, so as you see now, this is my goal tracker 2023. Starts from January. I have made some goals for this month, and I also have created the tick box for each day. So from day 1 to day 31st, and also I add some emojis to make it more interesting. And as you see, I've separated my daily goals from the morning, day, and evening, so it would be more easy for me to set or to get my goals. So now, if you want to know how to create your own goal tracker just like me, let's check this out. So first of all, you need to open your new sheet here, your new sheet, and you can create your like month, because I've done the January, so now let's make the February. And you can start create the date from day 1 to day 31st, because in 1 month we have at least 30 days to 31 days, right? But in Spreadsheet, usually there are only cells until Z. So if you want to add more, you can just block the cells like this, right click, and then tap on insert column. And as you see now, I get more columns. And when you have done that, you can also create like total of your goals and also the reward that you might need to appreciate yourself. So now, I've created the date and also the month. You can make it into the center like this. And now let's start with the first goal, like wake up at 6 a.m. You can add emojis by tapping on Windows key plus semicolons on your keyboard. And you can find the emojis that might be suitable for your goals. Because wake up, I'll choose the clock, and now you can adjust the width of the cells. And the second one is do yoga for 10 minutes for me. Alright, so if you want to add emojis, just tap on Windows key and semicolon. And now when you've done with your goals, you can add checkboxes for each day. So you can block the cells from day 1 to day 31st for your each goals. Tap on insert and then tap on tick box. And as you see now, you have filled your days for each goals with the tick box. But for now, if you tick on the box, there is no total yet. So you can add the formula by tap on count if like this. Alright, once you have typed count if, you can type open bracket, and you can block the cells that you want to count, comma, and true, and close brackets, and you can enter. Okay, now let's enter, and once you have entered, you can see the result. You can copy this function or formula for other goals that you have set. Now let's try to tick the box like this. I tick the box from goal 1 to goal 3, and as you see, there is the total. There are the total of the goals that I've done. Alright, so you can go on to your next goals. You can write them here, and also you can create the tick box for each goal so you can see the result. Alright, so now let's you can do like change the font of your goals. You can change the font of the month like this, so it will look more interesting and aesthetic. Maybe you can use many fonts that available in Spreadsheet. And when you scroll the day for each goals, your goals might covered by the when you scroll it, you might not see the goals, so you can freeze this by block on this column. Tap on view, tap on freeze, tap on one column, and now when you scroll your days, you'll not your goals will not be covered. Alright, so when you've done with your first month, like me, I did the January, so for the next month, I'll just need to copy this and I'll paste it to my other sheet like this, and tap on this and tap on paste, and I can change the name of the month, and also I'm able to change the color of this month. For February, I'll choose yellow, because it's a bright color. It means that month by month I'll get more spiritful. Alright guys, so it was how to create goal tracker using Google Sheet or Spreadsheet. Thanks for watching this video. Hopefully this is gonna be so much helpful for you. Once again, thank you and good luck.